Hello friends, 25 to the power 5 minus 25 equal to what? Let's have a solution. This problem is same as 25 to the power 4 plus 1 minus 25. Since 4 plus 1 is 5. Since a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n, then it will be 25 to the power 4 times 25 to the power 1 minus 25 as it is. A 25 can be common. We have 25 to the power 4 minus 1. As 25 equal to 5 times 5, which is equal to 5 square, then it will be 25, and 25 is 5 square, to the power 4 as it is, minus 1. Since a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power n to the whole power m also equals to a to the power mn, then we can write it as 25 times 5 to the power 4 to the whole power 2 minus 1 as it is. As 5 to the power 4 equal to 5 times 5, 25. 25 times 5 is 125, and 125 times 5 is 625. So it will be 25 times 5 to the power 4 is 625 to the power 2 minus 1 as it is. 25 times 625 times 625 minus 1. 625 times 625 is same as 600 plus 20 plus 5 minus 1 as it is. So it will be 25 times 625 times 600 plus 625 times 20 plus 625 times 5 minus 1 as it is. So in the next step, I'm going to simplify this. 625 times 600. We have here 0 times 5, 0. 0 times 2, 0. 0 times 6, 0. 0 times 5, 0. 0 times 2, 0. 0 times 6, 0. Next we have here 6 times 5, 30, 0 here, 3 carry. Next we have here 6 times 2, 12, 12 plus 3, 15, 5 here, 1 carry. 6 times 6, 36, 36 plus 1 is 37. So we have here 3, 7, 5, triple 0. Next we have here 625 times 20. 625 times 20. We have here 0 times 5, 0. 0 times 2, 0. 0 times 6, 0. Next, 2 times 5, 10. 0 here, 1 carry. 2 times 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 2 times 6, 12. We have here 1, 2, 5, double 0. Next we have here 625 times 5. 625 times 5. We have here 5 times 5, 25. 5 here, 2 carry. Next we have 5 times 2, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 2 here, 1 carry. 5 times 6, 30. 30 plus 1, we have 31. So we can write it as 25 times 375,000 plus 125,000 plus 3125 minus 1 minus 1. In the next step, I'm going to add them. We have here 375,000, 125,000, and next we have 3125. Adding them, we have here 5 plus 1 is 6, 5 plus 2 7, 7 plus 3, 10, 0 here, 1 carry, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 1, 9, and 3 as it is. So, this will be 25 times 3, 9, 0, 6, 2, 5, minus 1. And here, 25 as it is. 3906, 25 minus 1, we have here 24, which is same as 20 plus 5, 390624 as it is. So it will be 390624 times 20 plus 390624 times 5. First of all, I'll take here 390624 times 20. We have here 0 times 4, 0, 0 times 2, 0, 0 times 6, 0, 0 times 0, 0, 0 times 9, 0, and 0 times 3 is 0. Next, we have here 2 times 4, 8, 2 times 2, 4, 2 times 6, 12, 2 here, 1 carry, 2 times 0, 0, 0 plus 1 is 1, 2 times 9 is 18, 8 here, 1 carry. Next we have here 2 times 3, 6, 6 plus 1 is 7. So we have here 7, 8, 1, 2, 4, 8, 0. Next, take 390624 times 5. We have here 5 times 4, 20, 0 here, 2 carry, 5 times 2, 10, 10 plus 2, 12, 2 here, 1 carry, 5 times 6, 30, 30 plus 1 is 31, 1 here, 3 carry. Next, we have here 5 times 0, 0, 0 plus 3 is here, 3. 5 times 9 is 45. 5 here, 4 carry. Next we have here 5 times 3, 15. 15 plus 4 is 19. So in the next step, I'm going to add them. Next is 1953120. By adding them, we will get our answer. We have here 0 plus 0, 0. 8 plus 2 is 10. 0 here, 1 carry. 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. 2 plus 3 is 5. 5 plus 1 is here 6. Next, 8 plus 9. 8 plus 9 we have 17. 7 here, 1 carry. 7 plus 1 is 8. 8 plus 1 is 9. So finally, 25 to the power 5 minus 25 equal to 9765600, which is our final answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.